ready up before I go, before I drive over there and
Fine,
kick your ass.
God damn.
Yeah, that's right,
you
nigga.
You can't fucking kick my ass, I kick your ass.
Whatever. Jake, we both know I could kick your ass.
Whatever. A sick lefty after you.
It'd be a pretty even fight, but we both know I'd kick your ass.
Oh, it depends on what's at stake.
If we were both evenly pissed off about something, I think I'd win.
If you took my donut, then maybe.
Alright, so this is just loading, waiting for all the players.
Yep.
You get to fuck around.
Is that you?
Hey, you're actually close to me. Most of the time, like, so you can build. I mean, like, I don't know if you ever watch Riley, but be the build.
Whoa!
Build the walls.
But what the hell?
Here we go.
So where are we going then?
Alright.
I stay on top of the hill.
Just crazy.
Sure, if you want to go to the top of the hill off to the right there.
Cute, yeah.
Jump. Alright, well you jumped right away.
Are you the red diamond then?
I think so. Yeah, I'm red. Alright, go to the top of this hill right here. Right where those little houses.
Yeah.
It automatically deploys your glider, so you kind of...
Yeah. So does the map get smaller then as we do this, I'm assuming?
Yeah, so you now see that time under the map, 1 minute, that's when the storm will start forming.
What? Can we, like, hide in the house until we could?
No, it'll kill you.
Aw, damn it. Wow, someone's already dead.
Yeah, people start dying pretty quick.
Jeesh.
I made it all. As close as I made it was second place. It was me and one guy.
Really?
And motherfucker shotgunned me because he's sitting on the top of the damn tower.
What are you doing?
Oh, you guys are playing multiplayer.
Yes. Yeah. Why are you doing
this? Well, no, that. Then I don't want to play that.
Why not?
Cause gay.
Oh, no, man. We can survive together. We can fight off all these peoples.
Yeah, see, I tried talking to Ike into actually getting the real Fortnite, but he's like, no.
Yeah, why would we do that one? This is way more fun.
I don't know. 3 minutes,
huh? You can sit here and kill all their players. Yeah.
So why are we collecting all this stuff?
Because then you can build walls and use walls and staircases.
Okay, and build traps.
What's the point in building walls and stuff like that if the map shrinks?
Well, so you can survive when they're shooting at you. You can build it like it. They like go up instantly almost. So, Sarah, if you look at your map, you can click the back button and you look at your map, you see that white circle?
Yep.
That's the safe area right now because the storm, when that 2 minutes is up, that's where it'll shrink down to.
I want a gun.
Just kind of.
I get a gun.
I got a shotgun.
How the hell do you get a gun?
We gotta get off this hill. If you want a gun, follow me.
Hold on. Yeah. I gotta get some more wood. Okay. Can we drive that car?
No, you can't drive any cars.
I'm not impressed with this game so far.
Just calm down.
Monster Hunter is way better than this game, and that's saying a lot.
Jesus Christ, I'm lagging like a mother. Hold on, don't fall off there, you'll lose a shit ton of health.
Oh my god. Hey, I only lost like 3 health.
Really?
I'm going for it.
Yeah.
I'm going for it.
Hold on here. Oop.
Erendir.
Okay, I'm coming. Oh, that was pretty fun trying to survive, you know, and then shooting a couple people. Even though everybody's like super good at this game.
I got like 5 rounds at it with a shoddy.
Well, somebody's been here, Jake.
Okay, what's your point? They're not in front of me right now, so I'm not worried about it.
Nah, but they could.
Ammo, pistol.
Me,
how do I crouch? There we go. Can I, like. Aim? I can't.
Yeah. If you get caught in the storm, obviously, I mean, it'll slowly kill you. And you can't outrun it. It's faster than you, so if you're in it, you gotta.
That's kind of stupid. Now we're talking. How do I drop guns?
Click,
no, not that. Fuck. Oh, you got a freaking assault rifle.
That's a submachine gun. Up on the D-pad.
Well, either way, all I was gonna give you was a pistol, because I didn't know you had another gun.
Yeah, I have other guns.
Yeah, see?
Okay.
See if I try to help you. Someone's already making stairs. What's over here? There's a balloon over there. Right to the left of the house building.
Oh.
Right there.
I didn't want
to
go
It's kind of hard to miss.
Yeah, but I wasn't looking that way. Oh, they're building right there. See him?
Yes. Yeah, see
That'd be stealthy. You can fucking kill him. That guy's a bush. Just be stealthy.
How the hell do you be a bush?
We can get one. Okay, that's up there, and we'll fucking kill him.
Why can't we just be nice? Nice neighbors.
Because they're not nice to us.
Well, they didn't do anything to us.
Never build a stairway to heaven, because they will fucking shoot it down. Oh, somebody already killed them. There, Jake. Now you can revive me. Good teamwork. Nice. Killing more people. Look at that shit.
I just thought he was moving.
Yeah, they go down. Then you can get shields, too, and whatever else.
All right. I will take that gun, and I will take that gun. I will drop that gun for this gun.
Yeah, he's dead. He probably left the game ready and everything.
What's with the eye on the bottom left of the screen?
The eye?
What? Yeah, there's an eye. On the bottom left of the... Oh, are they watching me?
That could be. I have no idea. Yeah, usually the people that kill you, or you kill, watch you. Unless that's they leave, because...
That's slightly disturbing.
Yeah. It's a wee bit. Yeah, we can hide in here if you want. You got a shield. Oh, yeah, you do got a shield.
Yep.
No, wait, I want that.
So you did pick up my gun.
Yeah. Alright. We can wait. Unless they have rocket launchers, then we're fucked.
What happens if I place a floor trap? Will we get hurt by it?
No. It'll only hurt the other people.
It'll only hurt your pride. Uh oh.
Exactly. Somebody's gonna wait a little bit longer. Yeah.
Oh yeah. Dance. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Your life sucks, 13. Suck it, suck it. You're just jealous. What are you doing?
I don't know. Just anxiously waiting. You know, I have no idea if this game actually has a time limit. I've gotten it to where the area was really small, but I don't know if it actually has a time limit.
Really, really small. There's like, I'm just looking at the settings right now. Streamer mode! Woohoo! Well, this is fun.
Yeah.
Unless
you want to go out and
Minecraft
try and get yourself
right now.
Killed.
Hello, world! Not really.
Goodbye, world.
No.
You get sniped. I laugh.
I would too, honestly.
Oh, we're outside the circle. You're moving.
I have an awesome idea.
Try out the door, boy.
Ike.
Yeah?
We can do a four-player Friday night. Ike will be our fourth or third if Kylie doesn't want to do it.
He doesn't like playing D&D, though. Ike, where the hell are you going?
Yeah, but he might if Zach were to DM it.
They fucking see me.
Quit hiding, you cowards.
Well, they don't want to die. Jake!
You dickhead! I'm down!
Get over here, crawl. Crawl, Jake, crawl!
What do you think I'm doing? I should have taken that sniper rifle.
There was a sniper rifle and you didn't take it?
I asked you, what hunting rifle?
Oh.
And you're like, oh, no, don't grab that.
I was gonna say,
shitty.
If it was a sniper rifle, if you ever see a sniper rifle, take them fucking things. Those things are pretty much the Holy Grail.
The Holy Grail, whatever.
Oh, here he comes. Fucking
where?
Here.
Oh, well. Aha. There goes that. Doo-doo. With a square in it?
Yeah. There's a lot of wood there you can collect. Oh, I think. Oh, shit. Somebody else is going for it, too. I think. Let's float her on over. There's a gun in here. Fucking hey, there's no gun. Shit. Jake, did you jump right in there?
Yep.
Okay, hold on. Let me see if I can find a gun and I'll come help you.
I already got a gun.
Just be good. Wait, oh, for crying out loud.
I literally landed on top of a gun. Hey, look, another gun.
I'll pack it.
I got a shotgun.
I just sure. Alright, let me get the little fuckers in there.
I can hear them.
Sneak up on them. I literally don't have a gun, so. You get one?
Oh, you got me.
What happened to him?
He's right there.
Fucking leg.
Oh my god, get him! Oh, he's just dancing now.
Yeah, I know.
Wow.
Fucking got no gun. It was lagging. For 1 second he was there, and another second he was like in another area.
Yeah, he just kept dancing. Yeah.
What the hell?
Do 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 do. Ooh, what is this? I found a chesty.
Found a chest too.
Yeah.
I got a gun.
With a magnum.
Surprise, motherfuckers. Surprise, motherfuckers.
Ooh, a shotgun. There's a trap at SM. No, I'm pretty sure this is straight up an automatic. Ooh. Well, hello there, Mr. Ike. Really?
Sometimes there's shit behind walls, so.
Gonna wake up the neighbors.
Oh, and there's a guy in that other building over there.
Yeah, I know. Wow, that really helped. I need to get up there. Yeah, he just opened up a box too.
Did he?
Yep.
God damn it.
Ike! Where is he?
Yeah, he's...
Oh!
...murdering everybody. Because he picked up my goddamn shotgun.
I should have threw my grenade.
I didn't expect him to be right behind the fucking door. God, this is going terrible, Jake. There's no fucking chest here. What the hell?
Yeah, I literally just checked the same thing. Nothing.
At least now we know that they don't put the same stuff in the same spot.
Yeah, I suppose. I mean, it's not that helpful to us.
Well, I just destroyed the tree in the center.
Somebody's greedy. Woo! Ike, are you getting shot at?
Yeah. Like every fucking direction. God, there's like two clans in here. Got three shots left, Jake. Fuck, ammo.
Oh. Ike,
you already
down.
Go through this whole building, Jake?
Yep. I'm down.
God.
I'm
well,
dead.
I can't help you. I got no gun.
There's a shotgun outside the door below you. It's my shotgun, but there might be a guy out there waiting for you. I don't know though. So, good luck.
Thanks.
You are welcome, good sir. Ike, running is a coward's choice.
Yeah, well, it's also a smart choice.
I'm not retreating, I'm advancing in the opposite direction.
Son of a bitch, somebody's been here too. God damn it.
What makes you say that?
No, I don't know. Fucking bridge up there?
It doesn't
oh,
really look
right
like a
here.
Bridge to me.
There they are. I'll just slowly but surely follow him.
You're gonna follow someone who probably has
yeah.
a gun.
Yeah, that's why I'm going this way now. See if I can get into one of these buildings.
Some buckle.
Becca, washbuckler.
Yeah, washbuckler. She kept saying on and over and over that she may or may not have been stealing this or this or this or this or this or this. It's like, yeah, okay, we get it. You steal stuff. It's not really what we really need to worry about.
Yeah, she kept on saying that, oh, I stole this.
Dickhead.
And it's not really okay, yeah, you can make the attempt to steal it, but you still have to roll to see if you actually stole it, not
yeah.
that
what the fuck?
You stole it.
Hey, you got him, Ike.